It's time to give God what is His.